Hello, one and all. Welcome back for another episode of Monster Hunter Ultimate 3. This is So Hellcat doing dual commentary with Gadget Girl Kylie. And of course, do comment, like, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. It really does help the channel to grow. Take care, guys, and I hope you enjoy the episode. Bye-bye.
You've stopped eating now. Taking on the Rust Duramboros. It is a event quest. I think it's G rank, so this will be fun.
Sorry, I'm still chewing.
What did you? You had a
cheesy,
didn't you? Are you ready? Yeah, good to go. Yeah,
I'm ready to go. I've never done this quest before.
Well, I don't think I have either, actually.
I love the Denboros though. He's such a troll. And he's so majestic. He's so majestic. He just throws himself in the air.
Oh no! I've not eaten. It's all right. I've got a max potion. Save the day.
Right. Have we seen him at all? I'm going to run this way. Everyone's running in their own direction. I'm going to go my own way, because I'm a rebel. That way. Okay, I've not muted myself. What I muted myself, I was just talking to myself, like, the sadder I am. Right, so have you seen him yet?
Yes! Oh my god! He's a big boy.
How big?
He's like, you know, deep throat big.
Holy shit! Oh my god, he is...
My name is Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Oh, yeah. I wonder if he can fit in this little pitfall trap. What if he fits?
He's like...
Oh.
God, I've run out of stuff. Just trying to run to where he is.
My god, he's... Ow! I was trying to get to hit him. He's so... My god, he's so big! All the women would be clambering for him.
Oh, he's so muscly. Can you just see me? Ow!
Oh, he's in my little pimple trap. Oh my god, he is honestly giant. Man, he makes me feel small. So manly. Look at his chest hair.
Manly chest hair.
Manly chest hair. The only way... Oh, yeah! Got you, son of a... Got him in the... Oh, we're taking my head. That was complete and utter gibberish I just said there. Gibberish. Isn't it true if you go for the humble, like decrease like his damage or something, or do something? It does something, I know. I'm going for his horns anyway, because I can. Oh, he's so big. He's terrifying. There's a similar one to a giant. What's that giant Pac-Man monster who, like goes in the sand?
Nibblesnarf.
Such a pathetic name.
Never.
It's like, oh!
Oh my god!
Oh!
Almost got stamina, just trying to get away from that then.
Look how majestic he is!
Oh my god!
He's like a majestic.
The tail just got me. You'll have to watch this back on the video. The tip just got me and sent missions.
Oh dear. Well, down you go! Okay, I didn't get him. Hey, buddy. He's a big boy. I think it's some new. Oh no! I think it's some new event quests that I'm not actually seen yet. No!
He's like
so
Kylie! The quest.
Oh, I'll put you over there still.
I've still got loads to do on G rank.
Oh my god, that was. Ah! Karma kicked in there. That was wonderful to watch. It's like. Just my favourite sort of. Oh, hey, like a dolphin!
What?
Them sand. It's a sand dolphin.
It sounded like you said, why lick a dolphin then? That's what
why lick a dolphin?
Like, why lick a dolphin? What? What are you doing? We should be hunting. Don't be licking dolphins.
Excuse me. It's in the corner. It's like, do you mind? I'm a bit busy here. Going for your crop. Oh my god, no energy. Oh, where's he gone? Hey, buddy.
Where's he gone? You can't miss him. It's like...
What you have to do, right, is hilarious. If you're in a distance watching a Denboros just jump in the air, it's the most funniest thing in the world. It's just...
It's like, how can that thing jump, seriously?
It's like a, because you're worth it advert. It's like, you know, because it's in the air, like, just majestically, just... Oh, he's actually waddling off now. Interesting. But he's rather big.
He's a beast.
He's a big boy.
I like my men big. Man to love.
And that's a, got plenty of him for women. I'm going to be clamoring for the Demboros here. He's gold. His size is gold large. Forget what I know. That was really. I'm going to have to be quiet now. I forget. Come on. Here you go. No. Mr. Demboros, sir. Yes. But it's just. I hate being underneath him because all I get is hair in my face. I'm sorry! Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't hit you for some reason.
Oh,
that no. Hit you. That's fine. I need your side, you know, come to take that. Go away! No! You've actually not fought the Elatron, did you say?
No, I've not done it yet. Of course I've done it on try, but I've not done it on this yet.
He's different. He plays differently, I think.
Run away!
No! I'm a man!
Oh, Roadshow was like dodging the tail like a hero then.
Right, he's on the ground! Oh no, he's not! He's landed on me!
Oh my god, I'm sorry. I'm sorry that he landed on you, that wasn't pretty.
Oh, hey, big tail! How you doing?
No!
Oh my god!
There's only one way you can trust each other. By taking your shirt off and hugging bare-fisted.
Hey. Big boy. No, sir. He's doing a spinning thing.
Not me again. Like, there's quite, like, so much more distance between his tail tip and his legs now, because he's so large.
Exactly, but this guy does not want to die. He has, like, a tremendous amount of...
Oh, fuck off, I'm healing! Oh, I'm a stone!
Roadshow just got smashed in the face, man, like a cheap ball. It's horrible. Oh my god! Okay, I follow the road there.
Ah!
Oh my god! He loves you. It's like, man, I'm gonna take that!
He wants me.
Take my tail! Take my giant stone tail.
Take it
like a
have
man.
Have no choice.
Have no choice. So take my tail like a man. Oh, hey, big boy. Spin for the win, Garun. Hey, sir. Smack his nuts in. With a hammer. Be a horrible to go, man. Get your hammer. Oh no. My god, I've not seen how big his freaking toenails are.
Let's cut them. He needs a trim.
Give him a manicure. Give him a manicure, you know, get the spruce him up. He needs a treat, you know. Just put on the like painter's nails. So, you know when you knocked me up last time? That's what you get.
Face plant. Right. Oh, I've got a trap.
Oh.
See you later.
God damn it. Oh my god, I snorted.
When I'm really laughing, I snort quite a lot, actually. It's really embarrassing. I'm gonna put a shocky down.
Shocky. But no, it's like, you know, it's not like a premier. Right, a noob, man. He doesn't know any sort of dungeons. Oh my goodness me, Roadshow. Just carrying the team, man.
Roadshow was like I said earlier, he was dodging those tail spins like a hero. He like dodged out of the way of one and then rolled into it so it missed him and then went to his legs. And I was like, fuck it, hell, Roadshow. That's epic.
That's phenomenal. Oh my goodness, I can't. Okay, that's point. I can't reach his head. His head is way too high up. That's right. You can't get me. I can't get him. I literally cannot get him. I need to go for the legs. Sorry. The head is usually my domain, but today, no. He was just looking at me, laughing at me.
You.
He was just dribbling on me, going, you can't take this. Oh, God. Tail. Oh, really? He's ran off again?
Did lay into him then.
Yeah, come follow me, noobs.
Oh, yeah, I just got a flashy.
Flashy?
Flashy, yeah.
What's a flash?
Flash bomb.
Oh.
Easy.
Because I catch it.
Oh, and another one! Woohoo! Two!
I think the cat's dropping them or something. There's a really cool thing. As he's spinning, if you get off the flash bomb just right, he falls flat on his ass. It's amazing. But I've never been able to do it yet. Hey, Roger. His tail is massive.
I don't think we're going to get that off, flat tail.
It's...
I kind of want to avoid his tail. The tail's like a... Like...
His... It's his... It's his signature...
Oh!
It's like... Oh, God. It's like a signature... Weapon? Signature-like thing. I choose the Dumbarrow's tail.
He's well endowed in his tail.
I think you get a unique weapon from this quest. I'm not sure.
He rammed me.
Rammed you hard? No, God, Billy Goat, please, no! He's like a lame goat, that's what he is. That's right, you hear that?
He's a goat reject.
You're a goat reject. No one wants you because you're a tail.
No one wants him on the hill.
What a loser, man. God. Goddamn casual. Why, Rojo? I'm sorry. Okay, he heard that. I'm sorry.
That's why this is a desert.
Oh, no, this is karma. Karma.
Oh, my God.
Majestic. Oh, my God.
I managed to dodge both. It was amazing.
That was amazing from my point of view.
I dived both times. Oh, no, the tail got me then. Well, you know.
Tonight acting, Dumbarrow.
I would have died. No! Oh my God, I need to heal so badly.
I got you, girl. I got you good. There you go. That's what you're getting now. I'm going to see if he does that majestic jump in the air again. Beautiful. Oh my God. That is just majestic.
Ten from me.
Ten. It's like Broadway. Oh my goodness. It's like Broadway show, this is. Tonight acting, Dumbarrow. Oh God, I'm sorry. You're not from Broadway. You're a manly man. I'm sorry. You eat steak and love women and motorbikes.
One Dumbarrow.
3 hunters in the mountain to move your face. Tight. A lot of the time, I'm not sure what even comes out of my mouth now. I'm literally just gibberish. No, please, sir. No, no, senpai. Oh, Roadshow. Legend. And the legend continues. Please, sir.
Want those horns? I want them.
I think they're already off. I'm not sure.
Yeah, they are actually. Oh well, I'm not.
Oh well. There's a butterfly there. What's a butterfly doing here?
Oh.
Hey.
He's flying around. He's living in his beard.
He's like, hey.
He's like, come out of his beard. He's like, what's going on?
Oh please!
I was minding my own business.
Oh, I thought you actually died there. I literally went up and popped up and said, supplies came. I was like, yeah, it's Kylie dead. No, wait, she lived. She's now renamed supplies. Supplies. You see, I did a lame surprise joke. Yeah.
Hit me.
No, you don't deserve it.
No.
Oh, God, I was going to change my mind then, but... what? How did they not hit you? screw you in loading time. There's one monster I really miss fighting in this game, and that would be the... I'm not sure if you fought against called the... Oh, Leo Shan.
No.
Essentially, is it, you know, have you seen the Leo Shan, yeah?
Yes.
Amazing. And the lore is actually quite a sad lore, really. He's not there to kill anyone. He's there running away from the Philtalus.
Oh.
And we're there literally cornering him and killing him. He's like, run away. Oh, I ran out of the area. But yeah, that is literally the lore with
You've lost the power of speech now.
Power of speech? No, please, no. But yeah, that is his lore. It's really sad, really, but the full talus is... Oh, God! Please! Oh, my...
No!
Every time I got up, he comboed me.
It's all right. I'll avenge you.
Avenge me, my love. Do what must be done.
Oh, he bombed me.
Not that. Do not. That was not meant to be done. Them two sentences never be put together. Do what must be done. Oh, he's bombing me! Oh, goodness me!
Oh. I told you, he's like really a sexual beast.
Man, I want that booty. Bring me that ass. Exactly. How cool would Monster Hunter be cool if it was real? Just, hey guys, we need to go get dinner. You just run outside, like, kill something big and just drag it into your living room. Hey, here you guys, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, actually, no, sorry, Monster Hunter real would suck, actually. It would be terrifying.
Yeah, you couldn't actually go anywhere without, like, you know, I'm nipping into the shop, so I best take my switch axe.
Oh, best take my longsword, oh, if I have to. It's like, you know, forgetting your keys or something. Isn't it? Oh, no, please, miss.
He didn't accept the flash.
Like, flash? What was that? That tickled my eyes. That contact lenses. No, please, no, please, no. This manly hair just plowed me into existence.
Oh, and again.
He really wants me. I've insulted him too much with ballerina jokes. That, I must take a drink.
Pissed.
Oh god, please miss. Why is it? No, please!
Oh no, his saggy bit on his arse got me.
Ding, 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 ah!
You're beautiful.
Oh, for God. I'm trying to time the jumping and it's majestically. Ah!
Oh, that flip, man.
I had the same moment as you there. The tail was in my face. Oh no, please miss. No. Oh. Hey. I'm going lightheaded.
He's going.
Bye.
See you later.
See you later, buddy. God, he's so hot. Chase that booty. Okay, buddy. I'm gonna get that tail of yours. I want to cut that tail off. It's our mission now. We have to cut the tail off and see how big the carving thing is. Hello, who's joined?
Forgot picks.
Oh yeah, you can mine his crotch or something.
Yeah, I forgot it.
You can mine his balls.
Mine his humps, not his crotch.
I'm thinking of the wrong monster here. Man, it's got some rocks in its nuts, man. Better mine them. It's the Uragon. Ow, it's the Uragon I'm thinking of. The Uragon, you can mine his balls. Oh! You can mine his crotch, like proper good there. Why did I bring any more shock traps? It's this guy, man. You know, professional gaming elite here. Ow! Why? Oh, please! No! Sir! Please! Please!
Oh, did you go out the area?
No! I did like a leap of faith. I hate this tail of his. Get his tail! Oh my god!
Oh, sexy.
Kylie, you can just live in here.
I'm gonna hide.
Let's go. You can't get me. Shh, Kylie, get in.
Can't actually see him. Where
Kylie,
is he?
Get in. Kylie, get in.
See if he's coming.
We can't see him. I don't know. Where are you going? No.
I'm going out. We need to be brave.
Where is he? Let's see him. Oh, he's gone.
I was going to do a Lord of the Rings thing there. Ride out with me. Ride out and meet them.
Ride.
Come on. For death and glory? No, for Rohan.
Do you know how selfish Gandalf is?
What do you mean? Like,
he's selfish because, you know, in typical MMO terms, right, he basically sent off his party, right? And there was like 8 of them, wasn't there? And he soloed the boss and got all the loot. That's why he's white. That's why he was Gandalf the Grey. Now he's Gandalf the White. Because he got all epic loot, yo.
Right. He was like, yeah, I'm going to take this.
I was like, guys, run. I can't do this. Wait, no, he's on the nest. Where are we going?
Where are we going? I was following you.
This is your fault.
You were messing about.
It's your fault. You're not allowed the calves. You shall not pass. What you got, Kylie?
Yes, that's like very.
You shall not.
It kind of looks like this is where he fell down. You know.
He made this crater with his ass, or something. I don't know. What I love about Monster. Oh my god, I was inside him. Oh my god, he hit me as I was jumping down. Oh my god, that was beautiful. That was stunning to watch. I don't know. Well, you know when he's pissed, his eyes go literally. Look at his eyes when he's pissed. It's really creepy. It's like he's got no eyes. It's like white eyes of rage. That's terrifying. I'm so angry. Yay! But what I like in Monster Hunter 4 is that you jump off a ledge and then use your move as you're jumping off the edge, which is really freaking cool.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a Dumbaros plate.
think I got shell then. Another shell.
Give
me something different.
Mortal Kombat.
Mortal Kombat.
That's a really cool thing. I don't know. Oh, I got a sacrum. I thought I was like sacrum. Hey.
Scrotum. I got
Deborah scrotum. The description is, it can use it as a hood. Come here, you. Come here. Hey. You know what's fun? Rape.
Rape?
What's that?
You can tell you've been fighting Durambros too much, now you're into rape.
Oh, God. Maybe so. Rated M for mature. Okay.